yell louder.
So what's the scoop?
Just get in.
We're back.
MSHP pulled over a semi, and they're searching the semi for something.
Oh.
I don't know why.
That's the key. We're gonna find it.
But we're going to investigate.
So take Z to B.
Yeah, where? Palma?
All right, I'm gonna run over there.
Holy crap.
We are just in time.
You guys stick to the sides.
Sure, no problem.
Alright, and don't get too close because I don't need the cops telling us we're having too many people. Okay?
You need to stay in the car, Spencer.
Lady hit the embankment on 63. Fell down on the concrete slope there. Yeah.
What do you mean fell down?
Like her car.
Well, the way you said it made it sound like...
She didn't fall.
Well, obviously.
I guess I do pump my own gas. watch that for me?
Amanda! Paul Boone, they're supposed to get back. So I'm not 100%.
Crash or whatever?
Yeah.
What happened?
Lady hit a guardrail on 63.
Yeah.
Slipped.
Did she fall asleep or something or what?
No, I don't know yet. She
could
slid.
Be just because it's slick.
I doubt it. Slid down, but she slid down this concrete embankment onto Conley Road, which is like 063, but over Conley. Slid down on, you know, by Walmart.
Holy cow!
Yeah.
Holy cow!
Yeah, went smashed.
Is she alive?
Yeah, she went into a concrete embankment.
Oh my God.
And then, like, it would.
She didn't take me a second to be like, Conley. Oh.
Yeah, yeah, busy Conley. Yeah.
Shit.
So.
What time of the day was this?
Guys.
Like 7:30.
Yep. Hey!
What's
going on
here?
Sorry,
I was
in
Let's take it out.
I just want to take the bread out.
No, leave it. So they don't have to take it out.
This is our rundown. It says that Brandon reads the first headline, Sarah reads the second, but they're swapped. Sarah will read the first one, tax-free, and Brandon will read the awarenesses. 10 seconds.
Good evening, Mid-Missouri. It has been a pretty wet day across Mid-Missouri. I'll let you know how long this rain is going to stick around. Coming up.
Tax season ended last week, but don't chill out just yet. More tax breaks are on the way.
And local kids take to the stage to show they're under control and above the influence. KOMU 8 News at 10 starts right now.
You're watching KOMU 8 News, your first and only local news in HD.
Man is behind bars in connection with a pair of Columbia robberies. Good evening, I'm Brandon Lewis.
And I'm Sarah Hollenbeck. Police arrested 40-year-old Rodney McCray last night. McCray is a suspect in a robbery at Taco Bell on Smiley Lane a week ago, and a robbery at the break time on Highway 63 and I-70 last March. McCray faces two counts of first-degree robbery. Video surveillance recorded at the Taco Bell led the police to identify McCray as the suspect.
A woman is in the hospital tonight after smashing into a guardrail on Highway 63 in Columbia. The driver then skidded down this concrete slope and crashed into a concrete divider on Conley Road. Luckily, no other cars were involved in the wreck. Columbia firefighters took the woman out of her SUV without any tools. She was transported to University Hospital with unknown injuries.
Starting tomorrow, the state is offering a sales tax-free week on Energy Star-rated appliances.
That means you won't have to pay the state's 4% sales tax on qualifying appliances, but other city taxes will still apply. Some stores are offering extra incentives to try to draw customers through the doors. One manager says some customers are holding out for the deals.
I would actually expect more people through the doors. We've had customers today that are waiting until tomorrow to save the extra 4.225% for the state tax holiday on their Energy Star appliances.
Some appliances on sale include washers, dishwashers, air conditioners, and ranges, but energy draining dryers and microwaves aren't included. For links to energy saving tips and more information on Energy Star appliances, click on over to our website, KOMU.com.
The weather didn't stop Earth Day volunteers along the Missouri River from collecting trash today.
Yeah, volunteers collected everything from a fold-out table to a plastic bucket. More than 100 volunteers came out in support of the event. Organizers estimate about 4 tons of trash were pulled from the river. This is the 9th year River Relief pulled trash in Rocheport. The rain is stopping tomorrow's Earth Day Festival in Columbia, though. Organizers made the decision after hearing the forecast for tomorrow. The event is rescheduled for next Sunday, the 26th.
It's okay, they can't hear me anyway.
Mine's okay now.
Be sure to
carry along your umbrellas if you're heading outdoors tonight or tomorrow. It's going to be pretty rainy. We do dry out for Monday and rise up into the 70s by the middle of next week.
Looking nice there. Yeah. Now, you were making fun of my Yankees, though. I don't know. I'm a Yankee fan.
I tell you what, they really haven't done a good job of opening the stadium yet. So it's just going to be a tough one for them. They had a win yesterday, and now it just we'll have to see what happens. There's games left to come.
All right, we'll look forward to it.
Good night.
Good night.
I'm going home.
See you guys.
Thank you very
much.
Yes, see you. So, how was your news day?
Done. News day, man. Done, man. I'm on vacation.
Looking back, though, was it a good day?
Yeah. Worked out three stories, you know. Not bad. I only wanted to do one. But...